Where is this back?
I don't know. I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it!
Think it would be that easy.
No. I was kind of hoping, though. So what now?
Rather, a trap for the winds of hell. But where do you think the winds are?
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your da picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? But... We'll get back to this later.
Move it, or you may lose it, brother.
Well, that's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father.
Go. I will be fine.
Careful, brother. Freya's not here to bring you back if you're cut in two.
What?
Look at that!
Forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Set you off.
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I think you do like a rash apology. Look, I just want to know the truth from now, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
I thought those saws were scary. Look! It's the wolf giants. Skoll and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
I don't see another trap for the...
Winds of Hell? Maybe we can get up to one of those balconies for a better look.
Atreus, to me!
Okay, I'm coming.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Perhaps this isn't about speed at all. Is there someplace else the winds can go? Ah, clever.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle,
But which bar do I pull?
Right! Left, boy! The left!
Gotta get them in order. Full left, so...
Middle bar! The right, boy!
Son on the right.
The left. Little bar. The left.
Moon, big guard son. Moon,
middle, quickly. Middle, quickly. Right, boy! Middle, quickly! Right!
Get it!
Oh, can't drown. Guess that's something. Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
Oh no! Raised protection room. It rubbed off! What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is! We've got it!
Boy. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
Some are men now, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline. The self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come. like.
Wait!
The room! Did you see it?
Yes!
Are you certain?
For us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Wave the sandball back up.
Yurith.
Earth.
to a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah. But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on!
Tyr's braziers, a symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would he use those strange runes, though?
Now you mention it, he wouldn't.
I'm gonna tell Sindri I'm a god. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No. I may have kept your secret too long. But now you will keep our secret.
Huh. Than decipher those Muspelheim runes. It also contains the travel rune. Should we go visit the Fire Realm? Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends, or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret.
Going in the journal.
Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, What if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh, let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then. Can't guarantee you'll like my work today. You sure you wouldn't prefer Brock help you instead?
Which way up?
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god. Let me carry her up from here.
No.
Why not? We're almost there. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I questioned that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself. The story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there or whatever. Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family. Suppose that's Odin's doing too. Nice try. You and Mother always said all gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst, and he's dead. They're no better than us, and they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Thor! Blame me! Me! For what you did to Magni! My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it! Or we'll pick up where he left off!
I'll kill you!
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Your wits about you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
Torches. The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
This room. But we need a new way up. You didn't like my tone.
learn if you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fireplace? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill? Before Magnus? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Ah, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
Here. Boy.
Whatever.
Not yet.
Whatever.
Guess I'll stop what I'm busy with now.
Oh, hello. I didn't know you'd be coming through here.
It's almost like having thick skin.
Come on, you two! The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Well, that's a sight no man should ever see. Thanks for that.
Carve along that. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Brother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Walter, let him go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up. All this time, I thought I needed you. But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy's the brains.
The gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim! Oh,
stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready!
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Oh! you give up?
Stay away from my son!
Opens the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let go of it now, or I will kill him. You know I will. What did you do?
Stay still! You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.